My career is focused on removing barriers that keep people from living their best lives. Whether at United Way, Trillium Health, or now leading the City of Rochester's Department of Recreation and Youth Services, my mission is to remove structural barriers to equal opportunities and access to all that our community has to offer, from parks and recreation to healthy living, from education to employment.
Daniele Lyman-Torres, inspiring our community every day